Or wait, prismatic. Oh, those are so good. Either one. Either one is perfect. Either one is exactly what I want. Doesn't matter which. They're both great, but I think I would prefer to get the crab. No, wait. The prismatic. Prismatic parky. Come on, switch! No! Maybe it'll be both. Crab Rave and Prismatic Party.
I'm gonna get a fucking three star five cost.
Do you hear the music that plays? That's hilarious. I need to put up the sound. Oh, it's already. Already pretty. That's hilarious. I never realized the Crab Rave does have rave music.
Has the Crab Rave playing?
Alright, I'm gonna go 3-star.
I'm going 3-star Darius and Yasuo right now.
I'm going 3-star. Okay, I have 2.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I have 2. Pick everything up. Pick everything that you can up.
How do you know what you're going, bro?
Pick everything up. Come on. Raise your hands with me in the air. I'm going Story Weaver. Pick everything up.
Okay.
Put your hands in the air. I just really like this rave thing. Oh, dude, I'm definitely going Story Weaver, by the way.
You want Zyra?
Yeah, give me a Zyra right now.
This world needs hope.
You have a Darius?
Hang on, I have a...
Oh, you almost have a 3. Oh. Hell yeah.
I have a Volibear as well, but...
Oh, what?
Yeah.
That doesn't matter. I can 3-star
Darius. Yeah, I figured that you were closer to that. I am going Story Weaver, by the way. Like, I'm pretty committed now. Zyra. Or Riven. Zyra or Riven. Just either one of those.
Alright.
I like carrying through the mid game with them.
This world needs hope.
What, man? What? Okay. What, dude? I took March of Progress.
Oh, so did I. The fuck? Apparently it's a shit augment, though.
Challengers say it's the worst augment, statistically.
Nah, I think it's a good augment, though.
Yeah, I know. I'm just joking. I'm making that up. I'm going level 10, bro. That guy is going Story Weaver as well.
I go where the trouble is. I go where the trouble is.
I have Dragon Lords as well.
Nice, bro.
Nice, dude. It's nice, dude. I need two swords. Where am I last pick? And there's one sword in there. Take that rod. No, dude. Come on, man.
No, that's a good, bro. It's good. Good items.
Those are good. Oh, wow. Nice. Let's keep our tempo up, dude. Keep our tempo up. Oh, this guy has an insane Annie already.
What?
She's so tanky. Stop her! Stop her! Nice, I can't believe that.
This story is not yet finished. I will not hold her! This story is not yet finished.
I'm at 19 out of 20 XP, huh?
Yup.
Oh, this guy went Dragon Lord's bat.
Oh, you pre-leveled.
Oh, wait, earlier?
Yeah, you did the smart thing.
I'm smurfing on him, dude. Oh, this is that Annie. Everybody stop her! Stop her!
I alone decide my fate.
Do you want a two-star Yasuo?
Yeah. Nice.
Have five story weaver. I found a Galio.
Shit.
None will escape my grasp.
Star Bully Bear for you.
Oh, what? Oh, shit.
This guy's board is so tiny.
dice just in time to watch that happen. Glad I could make it.
Hell yeah.
Let's see what the other augment is. Dang, I was hoping it'd be another prismatic. I'm at 3 sage.
That's neat.
I'm really close to 3-starring Zyra. And Riven.
I have 2 Riven. I'm trying to find a third one so I can send it to you.
Diana's kind of crazy right now for me.
Yeah.
She's actually doing the most damage, and all she has is Thorn Veil on her.
Every flower blooms to be seen.
Oh, do you want a 2-star Riven or a 2-star Sylvie right now?
2-star Riven.
Alright.
As you wish.
Ribbons away. And she just needs like a third item on her. Whoa, that's a lot of units on my board now. Come on, man. Got him, though. My Riven carried. Ooh, a sword would be pretty awesome here for me. Oh, I needed that. We got a sword, though. Do you want a component anvil, 1 training dummy, 4 cost champ, or 3 cost champ?
You should tell my traits.
No, you wish. Component anvil, 1 training dummy, 4 cost. Okay. Ooh, another Lilia.
Every flower blooms to be seen.
Wow, man. Struggling to find that Riven right here. That's because one of the guys down there is also going Story Weaver, but I don't. He only has like 1 Riven now. Thank you.
4 costs and 4 gold, component anvil, deep glove, or 2-3 costs.
What was it again?
4 costs and 4 gold, component anvil, or deep's glove, or 2-3 costs.
Give me a component anvil.
Oh, fuck yeah.
What'd you get?
That volley berry.
Oh, yeah. So close to Zyra also, but I can't find her either.
Have one.
If you could still keep picking her up, or Riven even, because I haven't hit her 3-star yet. Ooh, you got a lot of Diana's too. Got a lot of good stuff. As you wish. You need Volibear still, right?
Yeah.
I'm actually only one ribbon away now.
Shit.
I love this song. I can't believe I've like never heard this. Thieves clubs. Come closer. Oh, I rolled past Holy Bear, dude. I'm dumb. I forgot.
This world needs hope.
I'm dumb. I forget.
The power of a dragon.
I go where the trouble is. As you wish.
Dude, I love this Augment March of Progress. It's so good.
Yeah.
Oh, I found Riven. Zyra away now. And I almost have a 3-star I almost have a 3-star Diana as well.
Oh shit.
This is necessary.
One Zyra away. 4 Dianas away. He's playing Bard. What is he playing? I couldn't even tell.
As you wish.
Do you want a Galio right now?
No, I'd rather you.
Or do you
just...
want Zyra? Alright.
Yeah, just send me Zyra. Right, send me Zyra. Oh, you need that Diana?
me. I just need a Dragon Lord in my thing.
Cause I'd rather you send me that 2-star Diana over anything else.
Alright.
I would only be one away from 3-starring her if you send me her.
Cool.
And then sell the Zyras and I'll find them.
Alright.
Then I'm only one away, dude. And then this following round, make sure you sell Zyra so I can find her in the shop. Dude, look at that. Go get it.
No, I really need the cloak.
Oh, I see. Alright, tell me when you sell so I can roll down.
Let's move. I've got people to inspire.
Yeah, I got Zyra.
Oh, bro, I'm so close to a lot of units, actually.
What do you need? I can send.
Volibear, Tristana, or Kiana.
Rather have the gold.
I never rest.
Deny
me no longer. Some call me evil. Shall I prove them right?
I'm Zoe. What's your name? I just like 3-starred everything on my board just now.
Nice. Well, what do you need now?
Probably just Irelia. Okay. I'm leveling up though after this round. Or Wukong.
Okay. This is my second board I'm fighting right here.
Holy shit.
Wow, you have a big Lilia as well. One of us can 3-star her, it doesn't matter who. I have
Lilia?
I have a 2-star Lilia right now.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
She was just in my shop, so I just picked her up.
I have a 2-star Lilia right now. What do you want, Irelia?
Yeah.
Bro, I'm gonna like, keep looking for Lilias, to be honest.
Alright.
I'm gonna try to 3-star. Okay. I'm 2 away now. If you were to send me, right. I'm 2 away. Do you want 2 components, 5 cost, 4 cost, or 7 gold?
2 components.
Dude, nobody else is playing her, dude. Nobody else is playing her, dude. I mean, that's just kind of hilarious, right?
Yeah.
She won't have any items, though. We need to get some AP items for her. Good thing I have Diana up there tanking, because... my front line would be lacking without her. Thank you. Thank you.
Wait, I don't even know who's winning. Holy shit.
It's you, dude.
Holy fuck. You want artifact Ida and 2 components, 2 4 costs or 7 gold?
2 4 costs. Oh, there's another Lillian in my shop. I'm one away. I'm just one Lillian away. There's one in my shop. I can't buy her yet. I have to, like, close my shop for now. I'm also one Jaina away from 3-starring her as well. I destroyed that guy. We were both Dragon Lord enjoyers, but I had to do it to him. Any Lilias in there? Nope. Any Lilia items in there? Not really. Oh, Archangels, I guess. No. Dang. Dang, 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 dude.
Every flower blooms to be seen.
Oh man, my poor Riven. Come on, Riven, live!
Oh, you gotta live, bro. I'm coming. Oh shit, there's 2 teams coming on my board.
Got one.
Holy fuck, my Volibear died. This fucking Kog'Maw's insane. Or oh, it's the fucking Bard. What the hell was that?
It's Bard, bro. Bard is good.
Stick to the plan.
What the fuck?
Dude, yeah, that 3-star Bard, man. That 3-star Bard is scary. And this guy's at 6 Behemoth. I really hope I get a Giant Slayer.
Oh, I beat it.
Nice, help me. This guy's team is huge. Yeah, kill that Kog'Maw. Dude, Yasuo is kind of cracked for a one cost.
Oh, this is the crab. Let's get it, bro.
He has like a million HP.
Do you have healing?
I
hope you've been stacking healing items, bro.
So,
that's
so
what I've been.
Units too, yeah.
Shit, bro, you might die.
Nah.
You might die, bro. I know Zyra, you can Zyra might heal though through it. Yeah, my volley bear is not dying at all.
Oh, it's doing a lot of damage actually. I might die.
I'm helping. Don't stay alive. Stay alive.
I'm dying. Oh, I'm dead.
No.
I found her. I have a few 3 stars here. Maybe this will be enough. Lilia, come on, I believe.
Can't beat the bard?
I hope she can, let's see.
She doesn't jack shit though, from what looks like it.
Yeah, I mean these items. Oh, there it is.
Oh, never mind. There. Oh, damn.
Yeah, she blew up that old board back there. She blew up that board. Damn. She did 10k.
Oh, I'm level 9 now.
Yeah, me too. Oh, you want a Wukong?
Yeah. I got 2-star set if you want him.
Yeah, I'd take a 2-star set.
Okay.
Come on, Lilia, I want to see it. Oh, this guy almost beats me. Almost. Nice, GG, dude.